Okay, I hope my daughter's not at home watching this story, but if you've been noticing more bees around lately, you're not alone. So what is going on? Our Jessica Hart was curious too, so we sent her to the University of Minnesota Bee Lab in search of some answers.
Everywhere you go, it feels like a bee is nearby.
Yeah, over the last couple weeks, I think it's really picked up.
Katie Schmidt has noticed a few more getting nectar at her community garden than usual.
There are so many bees.
We had such a wet, long, cold spring, you know, that kind of dragged on. So things got started a little bit later. Plants were blooming at different times when they usually are. So I think for some bees, you know, that maybe we would have seen earlier in the summer, we're just seeing later.
Elise Bernstein works at the Bee Lab at the University of Minnesota. And those bees aren't the only ones buzzing around.
This time of year is when wasp populations, so like the yellow jackets, the paper wasps, the bald-faced hornets, those type of social wasps, their populations are at their biggest and their food supplies are starting to run out.
Even though it feels like there are more bees and hornets, Bernstein says that doesn't mean there are more hives.
Based on just one year, we can't really say whether or not there are more bees or not because pollinator populations fluctuate so much from one year to the next.
So their numbers may be uncertain.
They love the sunflowers.
But Schmidt knows if she doesn't bother them, they won't sting her.
So maybe next year I can think about planting some bee-friendly plants.
In St. Paul, Jessica Hart, KARE 11 News.